Hello everybody, Mark Tyler here along with Alan Smith and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. This match is Spain against Portugal.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You put on your nation shirt. Always a big game. This is no different.
With a trend perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports, Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to know the groundsman of Real Madrid who's given us the grand tour. It's a wonderful place, always enjoy coming here.
To this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing and passing the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top four.
The lineup to the away side. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Pepe starts with Jose Font in central defence.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
May have started the game. Looking for room in a wide position. And shoots! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. He's coming forward with some danger. Now the shot! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It will be a corner. In fact, David Silva.
No,
Sergio Ramos! Here comes the support. Sergio Busquets. Now Guerrero. Cavalier. Enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, he's got striker love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
Real pleasure for Portugal, they've got this lead.
Not very good. Who's got to play that one?
Adrian Silva. On the attack here is Adrian Silva. They need to try and get the ball back now. Silva. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Here's Adrian Silva.
He's got his shot off now.
Simple save for David De Gea. Iniesta. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
It's on the goal and went for it.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Throw for Spain. And here he goes with the tackle. Sergio Busquets. Okay.
But I don't know if you do it. Why are you playing like this?
Pepe. Quaresma. Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Nowhere near.
No, it's a miscued that one. It's good to be
bubbling. The shot might be on here. This is certainly going to be within their range. The free kick has been given. It's not just a case of mistiming the tackle.
It's a little unlucky. He's slightly mistimed and his man's made the most of it.
Silva, on return to Iniesta. Some time for David Silva, just drifting away from the hurly-burly of the middle of the pitch. Put into the middle.
That is a high-class header to score here.
Brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
That's top quality, no doubt about it.
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting, wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
It was, they're a powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
Level, both sides have scored here now. Now Guerrero. Now Adrian Silva. That's good movement forward here.
Missing the chance to go into the lead now.
It's out for a corner.
Ronaldo!
Let's stop by the goalkeeper. Coming to come. Here, Cavalho. Ronaldo. Here's Adrian Silva.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Nice goal. They've gone into the lead. Undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. They really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
Iniesta.
Sharp movement.
He's coming forward with some danger. Quaresma.
This might be it!
Nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. He's miscued it badly.
Now Adrian Silva
on the attack here. Rafael Guerrero
on the move and able to cut out the pass. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Here's
the shot. The goalkeeper clutched to make the save. That will be a corner. Corner played in. Punched away by the goalkeeper. The shot gets blocked. Settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. There's some potential in this move. Ronaldo!
Yeah.
Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2-1. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Kamaha. Diego Costa! Got his shot off now. Got this, mate, it's hit the post. Spin away by the defender. And shoots!
To Ronaldo,
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Diego Costa. That's neatly done. Challenged by the defender. Very good control though. Spain get the throw. Here's the Vitolo. Not very good indeed, but the move was broken down. Adrian Silva. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And in the middle of the pitch here, here's a chance to attack. Adrian Silva comes in with a tackle. Ronaldo the target in the middle. That's a brilliant goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because the match ball.
Yeah,
you
won't forget this day in the hurry. Top stuff with him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Iniesta. Koke. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but the story has gone the other way.
Get
it could be a chance! Still on the attack and they've got a corner. Down with a punch to clear the danger. And now the shot! Raced off by David De Gea.
Look, for all the world, you could be beaten there.
That'll be a corner. And a corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Too difficult. Carvalho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Koke. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Goalkeeper still in play. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Shots on here. It was a real opportunity, but it might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Sergio Busquets gets his foot in there. Busquets
dangerous until he made the interception.
Now Adrian Silva.
William Carvalho.
And now Bernardo Silva. Here's Adrian Silva.
There's good progress with this attack.
And here's the shot.
He's put it over.
Yeah, looking wrong with the contact. Power, but accuracy just off. Dylan was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And the attack coming from Portugal. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Got his shot off now.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Iniesta.
Diego Costa. Okay.
He's cut that out well read.
This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just aching to hear the final whistle now.
Oh, he's through!
On to the attack now.
Good defending.
And Carvalho.
This is a real shock. You see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Could be dangerous.
Now, one more now.
Promising build-up until that challenge. And now Bernardo Silva. It's Bernardo Silva.
One, in fact, referee gave the offside.
Piqué.
Iniesta.
Here's the Vitolo.
Hey,
I'll be a yellow card here for that foul.
Yeah.
Now Vitolo.
Jordi Alba. To make the save.
Here comes the corner.
So close, post.
That is the final whistle. Let's get a view on Christmas.